help me. Swaggles, I had to do it again. Yeah, I already know. Yeah, like and subscribe. Yo. She gonna do it again. The motherfucking ISO God is back. He's back. We don't die, we multiply. Let him know. Yo, so you wanna be a dribble god of AIDS, do you? Well, goddammit, you came to the right motherfucking place. I mean, what better way to learn than the OG Grandmaster ISO God himself, bitch? The fuck is you talking about? Shit is easy. All you gotta do is put a Playmaker primary, Sharpshooter secondary, 6'5", 187 for the motherfucking cops, longest wingspan, lowest shoulders, and an AIDS mentality to destroy any motherfucker that step in your vicinity. But anywho, shit is crazy when you really think about it. Cause if life is a motherfucking dream, when we die, do we really wake up? Well, I don't know about that, but all I know is if you put these dribble sigs I'm showing you, you pause the video if it's too fast, and you'll be looking like a Tego Jr. up in this motherfucker, but I digest. Crazy motherfucker. Genius motherfucker. Ignorant motherfucker. Which one am I? The world may never know. All I know is your shoes untied. Player, step your game up. Despicable. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall feel no man but the God of AIDS. That's what they said in Corinthians 22. See, I put 22 on a motherfucker's head. That's a motherfucking rat, cause I'd use the cheese to give to the rat. You see, what I do is not normal. It is anything but, because normal is but a concept by motherfuckers to try to put you inside of a box, but I cannot be put inside of a box. You box me out, you can't do it, cause I'm too motherfucking fast. Behind the back spin off your motherfucking ass, you can't stop me. You will never stop me, bitch, I can never be stopped. You wanna patch over dribbling? You better patch me, motherfucker, because I've been the best ISO player in this game. Matter of fact, I've been the best for a while. I'm about a dollar. Who the fuck is a dimes, bitch? I'm doing all of this with a play sharp. Imagine a shot maker. GG. Or is that EZ? Too easy, like the middle of my motherfucking name, cuz. But let me hear you now. ain't no joke when it comes to this free smoke. I'm taking all fades. You motherfuckers getting all AIDS, but I'm not even freestyling. I'm just talking my shit. I'm either going around you for the dunk or creating enough space so I can green a three. That's just what the fuck I do. I cannot be stopped. How do you stop someone? Well, if you press them, they will go around you. And if you give them too much space, they will green a three in your fucking face. I've created an unstoppable phenomenon that we have not ever seen before. See, y'all needed me. 2K needs me. This is what the fuck I do. I break games. You need to patch me, Palooba, but you can't. I promise I will find a way. Shotmaker coming soon, but I'm still a motherfucking god with this 6'5". Behind the back spin, you don't even know what the fuck is going on. You just sitting there confused, running backwards. Where are you, sir? Can you guard me? Can somebody guard me? God damn it, I feel so alone in this world. Where is the people to guard me? Why can't nobody guard me? Fucking zigzag faggot! This is death to zigzag, rest in peace. Zigzag, you don't need to do that shit no more. I'm about to teach you the ways of the AIDS. I'm about to bring ISO shit back. I'm about to make this shit cool. To ISO back, look how cool I'm talking, cuz. I'm about to make this shit a motherfucking reality. 2K17, we back. 2K16, we back. Fuck that zigzag shit. If you zigzag and you beat me, it don't really count now. But do you hear me? Doing all that zigzag shit, look how much clout is in this dribble shit. Cause it's so hard. It's so hard to dribble in 2K18. Well, I accept the challenge, motherfuckers. I'm not like these motherfuckers, bruh. I'm a different anomaly. I see a fucking challenge, I accept that shit, and I destroy it, and I fucking give it AIDS, and then I fuck it, and then I put it on YouTube, and then I get love for it, and I don't get paid cause I get demonetized every motherfucking time, but it don't matter. Cause I'm the motherfucking god of this shit. You feel me? If I can't say it, then who the fuck will? God damn it, we gon' plot our way to the motherfucking top. And all the zigzaggers gon' sit back and be like, damn, I wish you could've got down with them. you damn right you wish you could've got down with us. But it didn't happen. So don't be mad at me. Be mad at the motherfucking negotiating your deals. Trying to take ISO out the game. Trying to kill me, bitch. I tell a bitch like this, NBA 2K without the steez is like Harry Mel without the blue nose. You'll never go platinum. Fuck is you talking about? I'll put it like this. Fuck Ronnie. Fuck LD. Fuck Baluba. Fuck the 2K staff as a game, a corporation, and a motherfucking crew. And if you want to be dead with Zigzag, then fuck you too. Chino XL, fuck you too. All you zigzaggers, fuck you too. Coda Man, fuck you too. Nah, I'm just playing Cole. But the rest of the motherfuckers, fuck y'all. Goddamn, and I am ISO. So.